welcome back to FLV, man. So, it's Kendrick. I never heard this song. I know it's on the new. I looked it up. It's on the new. The newest album he has, the one with DNA on it. I've been requested to do DNA. I probably will. I might do it on a 24-hour show. Of course, everybody in the world's heard DNA, so it won't be a true reaction, but I'll probably get to it eventually because somebody requested. You know how I do. But anyway, this is Kendrick Lamar. Thanks for watching. We're trying to get to a grand. We almost there. Almost there. So let's just check it out.
I feel like I'm losing my focus. I feel like I'm losing my patience. I feel like my thoughts in the basement. I feel like you're miseducated. Feel like I don't wanna be bothered.
He feels like you're miseducated. Woo! I can already see this, man. He's losing his patience. He got thoughts in his basement. Maybe people are doubting him or saying bad things about him. I know I just got in the song, but that really threw me off when he said, I feel like you're miseducated. Whoo.
I feel like you're miseducated. Feel like I don't wanna be bothered. I feel like you may be the problem. I feel like it ain't no tomorrow. Fuck the world. The world is ending. I'm done pretending. And fuck you if you get offended. I feel like friends been overrated. I feel like the family been faking. I feel like the feelings are changing. Feel like my thought of compromise is jaded. Feel like you wanna scrutinize how I made it. Feel like I ain't feeling you all. Feel like removing myself. No feelings involved. I feel for you. I've been in the field for you. It's real for you, right? Shit, I feel like ain't nobody praying for me.
Wow, he's saying he's tired of y'all garbage, tired of y'all critics saying stuff about him, how he made it. He's been doing all this work for y'all, but then y'all gonna turn around and stab him in the back. Wow, Kendrick, tell us how you really feel, brother.
Ain't nobody praying for me. Ain't nobody praying for me. Ain't nobody praying. I feel niggas been out of pocket. I feel niggas tapping their pockets. I feel like debating on who the greatest can stop it. I am legend. I feel like all of y'all is peasants. I feel like all of y'all is desperate.
Wow, he said, y'all talking about who the greatest is. Y'all can stop it. He said, I'm the legend. He feel like all of y'all are peasants. So he's a king and y'all are peasants. He said, y'all been out of pocket and tapping your pockets because you're making the money don't mean that you really got skills. Don't mean you're the king or queen of the game. Ooh, he calling folks out.
I feel like all of y'all is peasants. I feel like all of y'all is desperate. I feel like all it takes is a second to feel like Mike Jordan whenever holding a real mic. I ain't feeling your presence. Feel like I'ma learn you a lesson. Feel like only me and the music though. I feel like your feeling ain't mutual. I feel like the enemy you should know. Feel like the feeling of no hope. The feeling of bad dope. A quarter ounce manipulated from soap to feeling.
Oh my gosh. Manipulated from soap, bad dope. How people cut the dope with soap and baking soda. He said, that's how he feels right now, that y'all are cheating him. The feeling's not mutual. He ain't feeling y'all. Y'all trying to manipulate him with the bad dope. I like this song.
False freedom or false freedom, the poison to fill him up in a prison. I feel like it's just me, look. I feel like I can't breathe, look. I feel like I can't sleep, look. I feel heartless often, off this feeling of falling. I'm falling apart with darkest hours lost in. Feeling the void of being employed with balling. Streets is talking, filling the banks with coffins. Fill up the banks with dollars. Fill up the graves with fathers. Fill up the babies with bullshit. Internet blogs and pulpit. Fill them with gossip. I feel like this gotta be the feeling where Pac was.
Oh my gosh, I'm loving this. I'm loving this, man. He said, y'all filling the babies with bull crap. You filling them with the internet blogs, giving them the wrong impression of what rap's supposed to be.
Enough of the apocalypse happening, but nothing is awkward. The feeling won't prosper, the feeling is toxic. I feel like I'm boxing demons, monsters, false prophets, scheming sponsors, industry promises, niggas, bitches, honkies, crackers, Compton, church, religion, token, blacks in bondage, lawsuit visits, subpoenas served in concert. Fuck your feelings, I mean this for imposters. I can feel it, the phoenix, show the watches. I can feel it, the dream is more than process. I can build a regime that forms a likeness. I can feel it, the scream that haunts our logic. I feel like say some, I feel like take some, I feel like skating off. I feel like wait for him. Maybe it's too late for him. I feel like the whole world want me to pray for him, but who the fuck praying for me?
Wow. He's seeing all this corruptness in the world. So he's feeling like the solution is for me to pray for them, to help them out. But who's praying for me? You're supposed to pray for your enemies too, right? I love this song, Kendrick, man.
Ain't nobody praying for me.
I like the theme of this song, man. Ain't nobody praying for me. Sometimes when you see somebody that you admire or even that's doing really well in their life, you're like, hey, I want to be like them. They're doing well. I ain't got to pray for them. You even got to pray for your enemies, man. Oh, my gosh. Another great song by Kendrick, man. Like I said, I never heard that song off the album. I heard DNA, which is on the same album. I had to Google it and see where it was because I've been called out for not listening to all the Kendrick songs, but I haven't. I'm kind of glad I didn't now so I can get a true reaction from them instead of a fake one. All right, man. Thanks for watching. Thanks for all the support. Thanks for all the love. We're trying to get to a grand. We almost there. Thanks for watching. FLV and we out.
Just like music.